Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope all of you are fit and fine at your place. So dear students, today we are going to read this poem. It is Lullaby, and this poem is written by Alan Norman Bold, who was a Scottish poet, and he was born in Edinburgh, and he was a famous biographer and journalist too. And biographers are the persons who write about the stories, the life stories of the other persons. Okay, and he has also published a biography of Robert Burns in 1973. So let's first know about lullaby. What is a lullaby? You might have heard the mothers of the babies helping them to go to bed to sleep by singing some songs, okay, to which you also call lorries, right? Now, lullaby is a song that is gentle and restful, means that is very soft and smooth, and we can say a peaceful song. And it is usually sung to help children sleep. So mothers used to sing those songs to help their children to go to sleep, okay? Then the words of a lullaby are usually simple and repetitive. Okay, lullabies have existed since ancient times, since time immemorial, means from very long time, and are sung all over the world in different languages. So these are sung in all the different languages all over the world. Okay, now let's read here. The poet says, close your eyes gently and cuddle in, keep yourself snug, a new day will begin. The poet is asking the child to close his eyes gently. Gently means very softly, not that much tightly. And cuddle in, keep yourself snug. This line means that take pillow and take blanket over yourself and keep yourself comfortable, feel yourself comfortable. And cuddle in means feel yourself warm and safe inside your blanket and with pillow in the bed. And a new day will begin. And with this hope that the next day will be a new day, the new day is going to start for him, okay? Have pleasant dreams about those things you love. Sleep is an island waiting above. So have pleasant dreams means once you are in the bed, you are going to sleep. You think about the pleasant dreams. Pleasant means very nice or enjoyable dreams. About those things which you love, like about playing with the toys or buying some new things, okay? Sleep is an island waiting above. So sleep is just like an island. Once you will be in the bed, you will fall asleep. It will just act like an island to you where you would enjoy yourself, which is waiting above, okay? Then night is a blanket keeping you warm. If you close eyes, you can come to no harm. So night is compared with blanket. So night is a blanket, okay? Now here you can see that they have done the comparison, but they have not used any like or as here. So this is a, what we can say, this is a metaphor here. Night is a blanket, okay, keeping you warm. If you close eyes, you can come to no harm. So night is just like a blanket which will keep you warm, which will keep you feel comfortable, okay? And once you close your eyes, you can come to no harm. So it will be safe for you to close your eyes. There won't be any harm in closing your eyes. You will just feel comfortable. You will just relax yourself, okay? Dreams are like journeys drifting along. Rest is a present keeping you strong, okay? So dreams are just like journeys. Now here, the poet has compared night with blanket, but the poet has not used any word like as or like. We will discuss about these terms like similes and metaphors. We have discussed in previous chapter also. As and like are used to compare, okay? So when we use as and like in the sentence, those are called similes. and when we just use means when we don't use anything, we just compare it directly, like night is a blanket. We have just referred night as a blanket. So in this case it is a metaphor, okay, because no, as or like is used here, but still the comparison is being done. Now here in this stanza you can see dreams are like journeys drifting along. Dreams are like journeys. Dreams are compared with the journeys, okay. Drifting along means moving in any direction, we can say, and moving very slowly, but in no particular direction. There is no fixed direction. So dreams are just like journeys drifting along. Once you will go to bed and you will fall asleep, and you will get into the world of dreams, and you can travel across the world in your dreams. It is just like a new journey which moves very slowly. And rest is a present. So what present do we get from the sleep? What gift do we get from the sleep? That is rest. Okay, so rest is very important for all of us, which keeps our body strong. So we do need rest to keep ourselves good going, or keep ourselves very strong and healthy, to keep ourselves body working. So we need to relax ourselves, we need to take good rest. Okay, so what present do we get from sleep? We are getting rest, a present from the sleep. Okay, so I hope the poem is clear to all of you. Now we can also go through a few of the rhyming words here. You can see, let's see which rhyming words are here. Close your eyes gently and cuddle in, keep yourself snug, a new day will begin. Now see here, in and begin. Okay, now here, have pleasant dreams about those things you love. Sleep is an island waiting above. Here we have love and here we have above. Okay, then night is a blanket keeping you warm. If you close eyes, you can come to no harm. Now here, warm and harm. Okay, then dreams are like journeys drifting along. Rest is a present keeping you strong. So here, along and strong. So we are getting the same sounds from these words which I have circled: in, begin, love, above, warm, harm, along, strong. Okay, so I hope this poem is very much clear to all of you. And do watch this video again and again to have a better understanding of this poem. And I'll get back to you soon with my next video. Till then, have a good day. Take care. Bye-bye.